I've been told sheep don't eat buttercups. There's a lot less buttercups in this field now. High in calcium and nitrogen. The sheep have been doing a very good job in eating the buttercups. Haven't you guys? Yeah? Fat, jolly sheep in a field no longer full of buttercups. The evening light is just so beautiful on trees. The lime tree is just glorious. All the sheep were probably in the shade of trees most of today because it was very hot. They're now all down there, grazing in the bottom of the field, in the cool. The horse chestnuts are still in flower. Their candelabras illuminated in the evening light. Cow parsley is still under the lime tree. The sheep haven't eaten it all yet. There's so much diversity here. They get to eat so many different things. They don't know what to eat when. I cut the top of my finger off today. Not quite sure how I did it. So lanolin grease in that wound is rather stingy. Hey you, how are you, Judy? She's just loving me scratching her. How are you? You good girl. Munching your cud. You such a beautiful glossy face. Oh, I can't wait till we get you shorn. Shearing day. Not sure when that's gonna happen. Oop. I'm being a scratching post now. Okay, everybody looks fine. Oh, kitty, how are you? How are you, kitty? You beautiful kitty. Yes, you beautiful kitty. You can see how much grass there still is. It's a labor for people that are tiny like Inca.